Hi everyone, I'm Sarah, retail specialist at Acuity, and welcome to Merchant Focus. I'm here to talk with you about the way consumers are purchasing food today and the impact this is having on the grocery and restaurant industries. With an ever-increasing amount of information at their fingertips, consumers are becoming more selective in their food purchasing habits. In addition to seeking healthy choices, consumers often look for what are called functional foods. Those are foods that may help achieve certain outcomes, such as more energy, better skin tone, or lower acid reflux. Google reports that over the past decade, the number of online searches related to functional food choices has increased tenfold. And now that nearly everyone has a smartphone, consumers are searching while they're in grocery stores and restaurants, getting the information they need to make choices in real time. This information, including the function of nutritional values printed on product packaging in grocery store aisles or printed on restaurant menus, can help consumers make their choice. Offering online informational resources that are easy for consumers to access with a smartphone can also be beneficial. For example, Sprouts Farmers Market, a well-known grocery store, advertises their healthy living resources online, making it easy for consumers to research choices and take small steps in the right direction as they advertise. Or take a look at Bear Burger Organic Restaurant, who has a fun and detailed menu, noting choices such as sustainable, free-range, vegan, and gluten-free, as well as information on where various ingredients are sourced. Consumers are attracted to grocers and restaurants that provide information and options on food and menu items. These retailers are seen by customers as transparent, approachable, and trustworthy. More and more consumers are looking for healthy, functional food options to add to their plates. Take the steps to integrate those food options into your offerings and provide consumers easy-to-access information about them. It will keep customers coming back to your business. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on Merchant Focus.
Thanks for taking the time to watch this video. To see more, click on one of the videos to the right, subscribe to our YouTube channel, or follow the links in the video description below. Have a great day.